3 hours from Victoria on southern Vancouver Island is the magnificent Castle Grove in the endangered Upper Walbran Valley. Where the central and west Walbran rivers meet stands our most spectacular old-growth red cedar grove, the most extensive and densely packed stand of monumental cedars in Canada. It also includes the Castle Giant, an enormous 16-foot wide cedar, a near-record tree with a trunk as wide as a living room and as tall as a skyscraper. The Castle Grove is home to bears, cougars, wolves, deer, and species at risk like the Queen Charlotte goshawk and nesting marbled murrelets. In the old growth canopies are mats of mosses that have developed thick layers of soil underneath over the centuries, where new and unique species are found nowhere else on Earth. The Upper Walbran Valley is ground zero for the ancient forest movement on southern Vancouver Island. Its beautiful emerald pools, waterfalls, ancient forests, and abundant wildlife are widely recognized as exceptional in this country, and any move to log the area will result in a major escalation in the war in the woods, with major political consequences. Already, logging of the spectacular ancient forests has extensively fragmented and scarred the forested landscapes throughout the region. In August of 2012, falling boundary flagging tape was found in the Upper Castle Grove, only 50 meters away from the Castle Giant tree. This proposed cut block would occur in the heart of the finest old-growth grove in Canada. However, after an extensive public awareness campaign, the Ministry of Forest stated in November of 2012 that the forest company, Teal-Jones, has decided not to pursue its logging plans in the Castle Grove. Now, we need the BC government to follow up with legal protection. The BC Liberal government in the spring of 2011 promised to create a new legal tool to protect BC's largest old-growth trees and monumental groves. As of November 2012, this promise has not yet materialized. Of all places where such a new legal designation would make most sense, it should be in Canada's finest old-growth forest, the Castle Grove in the Walbran Valley. Across British Columbia, our old-growth forests that support species at risk, tourism, wild salmon, and the climate are gravely endangered. The BC Liberal government and the NDP opposition have a moral obligation to commit to a new provincial old-growth strategy that will end the logging of our endangered old-growth forests. They must also ensure sustainable second-growth forestry and end the export of raw logs to foreign mills. So please speak up, visit our website at ancientforestalliance.org and sign our online petition at ancientforestpetition.com.